How to change your Viber account. So hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video I'll be showing you how you can easily change your Viber account. So first thing, simply head over to your Viber application. So once you're inside here, just click on this more button at the bottom right corner. So once you're inside here, just click on the settings option, and before you click on the account and deactivate account, just make sure you have the option called general. So don't rush and click on account and deactivate account, guys. So just click on general at the bottom of your screen like this, and as you can see, there's an option called exit. So you just have to click on exit, which will make you log out from this device for your this account, and which will automatically ask you to enter a new number or new Gmail to enter your phone number or new Gmail to successfully sign in or add a new account. So that is exactly how you can easily change your Viber account. So hope this video was helpful, guys. If it was, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. See you on the next one.